What happened to Dad? Why did he leave us?
It's difficult to explain. You'll have to learn for yourself. Take this.
George, come here. You won't believe what I found.
Thank you.
Great work, my friend. So we got to the secrets of Maya. It looks like one of the key fragments we're looking for is here. Now we should return home. The next expedition will be at the Atlantis of Sands.
George, hurry up. We're falling behind again.
you, George. I owe you my life. The Atlantis of Sand submitted to us. The second key fragment is ours. George, I can't believe we're so close to our goal. We need to return home, and then we'll go to Thule Island for the artifact that will change our fates. Close, George. I feel the power hidden here. Nothing will stop us. Take this lantern. Soon we'll find this ancient artifact, and you'll be able to heal your daughter Kate. Hundreds of years ago, the Vikings searched for the legendary island of Thule. It was a place where people ate grains and made drinks of bread and honey. Legend said that constant fog, snowfall, and local fauna guarded the countless treasures of the country of the blessed. The elders called the island. The team of Vikings built a strong. Wandering among the islands of Greenland, they battled against storms and famine. Their captain, Olaf, found. Inside the palace, the Vikings stumbled upon the sight of local creatures terrifying. Others saw demogorgons and humans. The dark power bent every. Only Captain Olaf found enough courage to. He harnessed his.
Now he'll be my vessel. Thomas Caldwell, I'll give you a choice. You can save your friend, the father of two children, George Blake. Or you can become immortal and gain unimaginable power by feeding me with life force. I knew you'd make the right choice. Learn what eternal life feels like.
I'm sorry, Dad. You just wanted to save Kate. And Caldwell betrayed you. I swear on your grave, I'll continue to study the paranormal in your memory.